kickoff.
For the second half, the score is 7-0 Cardinals. Nelson is going to return his kick. Oh, what a return! And he's going all the way! But he's tackled on the 43-yard line. And then Bengals territory. What a play by the Arizona Cardinals.
The speed of the returner gets down the field.
First down and 10 on the Bengals 43-yard line. The Cardinals.
The defense comes out at the time.
Across the funnel. Throws it. And it's complete to Brown for the first down. We are back from that timeout, and the Cardinals are on fire right now. Let's see if the Bengals can, after that timeout, let's see if the Bengals can be alive. Yeah, they are doing pretty good on both sides of the ball. If the Bengals stop them, I think they can tie this game up and win the game on overtime. Hugh is the Cardinals. First down and 10 on the 29-yard line.
First down at the 29.
It's going to fake pass it. And then the Bengals are going to second timeout.
And now
we are back from the second timeout for the Bengals. The score is 7-0. And they have it on the Bengals. 28 for Chill! It's going! Bengals because they called the last timeout. We are back from that for the Bengals' third and last timeout.
After the ball,
the Cardinals have the first ball on the 6-yard line of the Bengals. Ellington is going to get sacked. Second down and goal.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Definitely not on the 6. That would be. Second down and goal. Oh, actually, it's the 6. Never mind. Second down and goal. I am the 6-yard line. Good defense for the Cincinnati Bengals. Next good. It's going to get 4 yards.
Brings them to the ground.
And that would be the end of the third quarter. The score is 7-0.